Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Ray. We back, man. In this video, we got DaBaby, Ball If I Want To. Now, we just heard DaBaby on Polo G album, and he was snapping, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm like, listen, he on trending right now. We gonna hop right into this genre. I like the colors. That's like the A's, for the baseball team. I forgot what city that is, but I know they the A's. I don't know. I know they the A's, some shit. Now I'm about to be thinking about this. Not the Athletics, is they? Yeah. Hold up. I'm going to figure it out. I'm going to turn this volume back up. Run it back. Bro, DaBaby, I rock with your music, bro. What is on your head, bro? I rock with you, bro. Listen, but I'd be wrong not saying nothing about that, bro. But he said to my girl to get 20 packs of weed, he want to fuck on Rapunzel. Like, that was hard. Y'all know Rapunzel? I feel like that's the name of the movie. She got the long ass hair, and she stuck in the castle or some shit. So yeah, that was hard. He said, nigga, play with him, he slapped him. Baby snapped. Hold up. Listen, dog. Damn. That was her. He just was just going crazy. Come on. Mama, your baby a savage. Uncle Ray hit his crap pipe in my mattress. That nigga play with me, fuck it. I slapped him, thought I was laughing. He see, I won't laugh. Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this shit from my uncle. I told Bay, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck with the gun. They fucking the right, you ain't pulling the hell. I pull on the grip, lock up arms like she getting arrested. Throwing her out like she getting thick. He said locked up like she getting arrested, threw around like she getting evicted. I want that pussy, I'm addicted. That was me saying, no, let me stop playing. That was her. I might show y'all my freestyle. This might be the perfect video. I'm trying to think. I was snapping. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold up. 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck her with the gun. Lock up arms like she getting arrested. Throwing around like she getting thick. Fucking me back, girl, that pussy impressive. Put one leg right here, put the other one up. Sexy look flexible, bitch, you impressive. Trying to keep up with this shit, but it's levels of diamonds and Dior all over this sweater. It's found in front of my waistline. First nigga try me, it's playtime. Play around, you lay down. Dogging out. The flow. Y'all hear the flow. The baby, chill, Brody. That nigga started snapping. Listen to the flow. Hold up. The other one up. Sexy look flexible, bitch, you impressive. Trying to keep up with this shit, but it's levels of diamonds and Dior all over this sweater. It's found in front of my waistline. First nigga try me, it's playtime. Play around, you lay down. Dogging out like Cujo. Me and her get on the flow and we feel like some canines. Popular nigga, gon' have to put you with the top of the list. Ain't no option, a nigga. They scared to let me in the room. Somebody in it, bitch, gotta be blocking my pillow. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Fucking Rapunzel. DaBaby snap, man. Listen. DaBaby snap. I'm gonna play y'all my little freestyle real quick. I might fuck up because I'm a little not nervous, but I don't be doing shit like this. But yeah, let me know if y'all fucking with it. I'm gonna have to read it because I just wrote it like this genre recent. Let me find my notes real quick. Hold up.
forget it. Niggas snitching, and I ain't with it. Niggas telling, bitch ass nigga, I'm forever yelling. Fuck 12, catch that nigga pit 12 in the shell. No December 25th, but you know it ring bells. Pull up on they block with the Glock, cause these spells. Oh well, get in that jam, he a tell. Niggas playing, and when we on they block, red dots, no graffiti, we be spraying. Mama told me never lose faith and keep praying. So every day I wake up, God who I'm thinking, gotta watch these niggas. Dead, shake your hand and still snake you. How you make a promise to your dog and still break it? Told myself to stop waiting, so I had to go and take it. The way he dodging bullets, you'll think he in the Matrix. I'ma shoot 10 shots and 9 times I'ma make it. Shake a nigga off, Slim Shady. Stay up in the pocket, throwing dots, Tom Brady. Shout out to Kenyatta, he knew my mom raised me. Told me never, ever, ever let a bitch play me. Ain't talking little man, but I've been a grown man since a baby. No, I'm not in the army, but on point like the Navy. I got in my bag, 13 like McGrady. Ex-bitch tried to play me, I'm like, damn shit, Brazy. Nay, she damn bad, her nigga fat with a baby. She couldn't even rob me, man, the Jones too lazy. Got me in my bag like Paul George against the Jazz. I know these niggas mad, but why I hate, go get a bag. I gotta find my flow, but I feel like the bars is there. Like, some shit I was saying, like I said, the way he dodging bullets, you'll think he in the Matrix. Y'all watch the movie The Matrix, y'all know exactly what I mean. You know what I'm saying? Then I said some other shit like, ain't talking little man, but I've been a grown man since a baby. If y'all know the movie Little Man, it's a grown man acting like a baby. So I'm saying I ain't talking little man, but I've been a grown man since a baby. You know what I'm saying? What else I said that was hard too to me? It was, I said, no, I'm not in the army, but on point like the Navy. I got in my bag 13 like McGrady. If y'all know McGrady, he got right in his bag, scored 13 points in 33 seconds. You know what I'm saying? If y'all watch ball, y'all know exactly what I meant. So when I say I be having bars in here low key, I was snapping top of the head type shit for most of this, for real. And I said, niggas playing, but when we on they blocks, red dots, no graffiti, we be spraying. Like, we ain't spraying, we ain't coming over to graffiti nothing. Red dots, no graffiti, we be spraying. Y'all know what that mean, man. Listen, I feel like I did art, you know what I'm saying? And I don't be rapping like that, but when I'm fried, I could freestyle. And I just recorded myself doing it and wrote it down. And I just start, you know what I'm saying, rapping it. And that shit hurt to me. But if y'all messing with me, man, y'all can follow me on the gram, Live4Reg. I might do a video, like not a music video, but like go outside, somebody record me and I rap my little joint, you know what I'm saying? I might do something like that. If y'all rocking with it, y'all let me know. And I'll see y'all in the next vid. Appreciate y'all, because I'm about to hit 400. I'm going to just say it like that. I'm at like 360 down there, bro. So listen, 400, there's going to be 500. 500,000. I'm already seeing this. So listen, just know I appreciate y'all for real, man. But I'll see y'all in the next vid. We out. Boom!